Diwali is starting with such a magnificent, wonderful backdrop. The temple, don't you think it looks magnificent? Yeah. What a nice, auspicious thing that is. And at this moment, I would like to welcome the chairman of the temple, Sri Vallabh Nidhi, Narendra Bhai Thakrar. Please come here on the stage. Thank you.
जय श्री कृष्ण बधाई ने बोलो जोरती बोलो जय श्री कृष्ण बधाई ने थैंक यू अशोक भाई पटेल फॉर्मर मेयर ऑफ ब्रेंट काउंसलर्स मेंबर ऑफ पार्लियामेंट वेरियस डिग्निटरीज लेडीज एंड जेंटलमैन ऑन बिहाफ ऑफ श्री वल्लभ निधि यूके I take this privilege and I'm proud and honored to welcome you all at this wonderful site, the temple of Sri Vallabh Nidhi in making. As you can see, in 1 year, the progress which has been made is tremendous. And now, in 2 or 3 months, you will see that we are nearing the end of the construction of the temple. In 3 months, the construction work, 99%, will be finished, and the opening of the temple most probably will be done in May, end of April or middle of May, due to the first 3-4 months of the year, the weather not being favorable, will take it up to May 2010. I think it will be a great day for all of us, and I wish whoever has come today, during the end of May when the opening takes place, I would like to see 20-30 times bigger crowd than this. I'm also privileged and proud to say and grateful to Brand Council for organizing this event and starting the procession. Normally they don't start it from here, they start it further down on the right hand side near the station somewhere. But it's nice they've done this year, and it gave the privilege for Vallabh Nidhi to see all this, all of you, and you can come and see for yourself what is happening. Now, Diwali is next week, and on 18th, on the new year, this new temple will be open. So everyone, I hope, will come during this time, and you can come and see and visit for the temple and witness yourself what progress has been made. Finally, I would like to wish all of you a happy Diwali and thank all of you for coming. Jai Sri Krishna.
There you are, ladies and gentlemen. Remember, next May, the opening for the temple, and you are all invited. Once again, the chairman of the temple, give him a big round of applause. And now, a